Okay, so this is the timer on a microwave. It's perfect to know when stuff will be ready. You see, you got about 4 seconds left, and then when it hits zero, that's how you know.